State Opposition Chief Datuk Sarani Mohamed and five Barisan Nasional Assemblymen from UMNO had their statements recorded by Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission MACC investigators today. Their statements were recorded over claims of bribery involved in an alleged attempt to depose Perak Menteri Besar Datuk Seri Ahmad Faizal Azumu by certain members of his executive council. State MACC Director Datuk Zainul Darus confirmed that all six had their statements recorded.